a point of balance making in their profit or a loss? I can now answer these questions, but I stop. Ooh, these terms already in finance. Okay, yeah. Even it's fine to use, I have to analyze the problems. I'm done. Business math is challenging, but it's fun. Percent, fraction, decimal, ratio, and proportion. Markup, markup, and breakdown. Business math is challenging. Business math is challenging.